How's everyone doing? You alright? Oh, hi. How's it going up there? Right. Thank you all so much for tuning in. It's been a little while since we've done a quarantine stream. And I'm right, thanks, Jade Smith, 263. I couldn't find a Christmas jumper, so this was the best I could do. It's very warm. I hope that everyone's doing all right. We're here today, and by we, I mean me and you, whoever you are down the internet. Hello. Thanks so much for being here. I'm here to celebrate the release of our EP, Goosebumps. Which came out last week and has a bunch of songs on it. So, hey Goop, thought it'd be nice to play you some of them on the piano. Probably very badly, it's gonna be terrible. I also feel very weird about looking up at you. It couldn't make it feel more odd if it tried. So, I'm gonna try and make some depressing songs even sadder. Hope everyone's doing all right. Wherever you are. Johnny's on the A train, taking it the wrong way. Shiny on the surface, rotten on the inside. Shake right to the roll, got control, got my attention. Make me tap and scroll, you got control, got my attention. You got us listening, so what you gonna do? Now what you gonna do with it? You got us listening, so what you gonna do? Now what you gonna do with it? Make me paranoid, love me, hate me, fill the void. What you gonna do with it? Sally's never outside, she's got a screen to hide behind. She says she's happy on the inside, and got a lot of friends online. Shake right to the roll, you got control, got my attention. Make me tap and scroll, you got control, got my attention. You got us listening, so what you gonna do? Now what you gonna do with it? You got us listening, so what you gonna do? Now what you gonna do with it? Make me paranoid, love me, hate me, fill the void. What you gonna do with it? So who am I? You decide, inside out, you read my mind. What you gonna do with it? Thank you. How's everyone doing? I feel like I should do that because it feels really weird talking up to everyone. Hi, welcome along. Thank you everyone for coming. I'm here to play songs from the Goosebumps EP and also some requests that I took from you guys earlier. Sorry that's just me, but you know, we're in some form of lockdown in London. And yeah, it would just be highly illegal for me to drag the other guys into my house. Yeah, thanks so much for joining.
I hope that you like the EP. So it's been really nice getting to release music this year in a very strange and difficult year for a lot of people, for very obvious reasons. For us, getting to put the songs out has been a really wonderful distraction and nice thing to work on. So, hey Bo, hey Colleen. So thanks to everyone who's listened to the songs. I was going to play them in the order we released them. There's only three, so it's not like a radical way to do it. But yeah, I hope you like it. So next up is Surviving. I'm just going to clamp you back into this weird thing up here. Things have got a bit more high tech since last time, guys. We've got a stand. And I tried to make the room look nice. Nicer. With some help. So yeah, apologies for all the mistakes and my nerves. This is terrifying. A year of not really playing gigs and terrified. Okay.
I'm flying high as I hold on tight to you. To you. Did I blow my mind on the wild side, singing hallelujah to him every night with you? With you. Cause I'm not gonna lie, say I've been alright. Cause it feels like I've been living upside down. But what can I say? I'm surviving, crawling out these sheets to see another day. What can I say? I'm surviving, and I'm gonna be fine, I'm gonna be fine, I think I'll be fine. Ooh, yeah. Cloud in November rain. Is the black dog out running wild again for you? For you. Try to stream my way to a better life, but I daydream crash like vanilla sky to you. To you. Cause I'm not gonna lie, say I've been alright. Cause it feels like I've been living upside down. What can I say? I'm surviving, crawling out these sheets to see another day. What can I say? I'm surviving, and I'm gonna be fine, I'm gonna be fine, I think I'll be fine. Ooh, yeah. Just crawling out these sheets to see another day. What can I say? I'm surviving, and I'm gonna be fine, I'm gonna be fine, I think I'll be fine.
Thank you. I always just say thank you afterwards, like imagining that anyone's clapping or there or whatever. Right. I hope you like the plants that we have. They're still alive, which is great. Obviously. Lockdown cliches that have been achieved. No bread. Didn't make any bread. Didn't make kombucha. Bleached my hair. Yes. Way too many shitloads of pot plants. Yes. And I'm sure countless others
all the TV shows you can think of that you watched, that everyone else watched, we watched. So you guys are right. What's happening? The plants are great. Thank you very much. And thank you to the Cooper for papping too. Josh Smith likes the plants. Thanks, Josh Smith. So yeah, I just want to say a thank you to everybody who was involved in making the EP. Thanks to Mark Crew and Dan Pretty and all the musicians, everyone who helped with the songs. The guys, obviously, Charlie Barnes, who did an amazing job, Ritipo. It's been really nice to make it, and I hope that you guys have liked it. If you haven't listened to it, what are you doing? Get yourself to your favourite local streaming service and have a listen. Charlie Barnes did a very wonderful Christmas stream earlier, which I very much enjoyed. He had a visit from actual Santa Claus, who was pretty funny. Turns out he's got a pretty dirty mind. But yes, West Country Father Christmas, I think is the real one. I'm quite nervous about this, so I'm just gonna play it. This is a version of Goosebumps that I worked on with the lovely and incredibly talented Jack Duxbury, who works at One Eyed Jack's with us, who's an amazing musician. So I'll play it nowhere near as well as he did, but I'll do my best. Thank you. What a depressing song. So much sadder when you strip it back. It loses all of the fun of the original. Whee! Alright, I'm really glad that's over. So now, oh hey mate, how you doing? Wow, there's quite a lot of you here. Thanks so much for coming. Well, hey Charlie, hey Bo. So nice to see everyone. I was gonna play you some requests and how'd this one go? I can't remember this. I tried to learn it, but now I'm terrified. So, earlier in the year, I promised that I would try and play this. Turns out though, it's just not a very good song.
I will never look the way you do. And I will never do the things you want me to. But I will never write the way you do. And it is very plain to see that you want alchemy right out of me. You want alchemy.
Actually can't remember how the rest of it goes and it's not very good, but that song's called Alchemy and it's one of the earliest songs I ever wrote, back before Bastille was Bastille, back when I was playing songs by myself, as Dan Smith, the most original name in the world. Thank you, Mum and Dad. All right, so now I'm gonna play something better, much better. We did a Christmas mashup. Things are about to take a really Christmassy twist. I hope that's all right with you guys. We did a big old mix of a bunch of songs, and it was really fun. So I thought I'd play it for you. Anyokley Hanging next time. Yes, that's a great shout. In fact, Ralph and I should do a joint Anyokley Hanging one. Anyway, happy Sunday evening, everyone in the UK, and whatever time of day it is, wherever else in the world you are. I hope that, since I saw you guys last, there was a while at the beginning when we were doing loads of distraction tactics, speaking of which, we have plans, and I was doing these live streams kind of regularly, and I stopped because of a bunch of reasons, but it's nice to be back. It's nice to see people here. Thank you. I'm very bad at talking down a camera, as you can tell. So I should probably just play a song. Back with the mic goes the mic. Okay.
He's gone 1,000 miles, it's very far. The snow was falling down, it's colder day by day. I miss you. The children singing, he'll be back at Christmas time. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out. 21. These frozen silent nights, sometimes in a dream, you appear. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad. Someday soon we all will be together. If the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Thank you. Got one more song to play, but I just saw a request for Oblivion, which I haven't played in ages. Hey Bim, how you doing? Oh man, this is so nice. Thank you all for tuning in. Anyone but me. Oh wow.
When you fall.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. This could be awful. I've actually not played it in a really long time.
When you fall asleep with your head on my shoulder, when you're in my arms, but you go on somewhere deeper. Are you going to age with grace? Are you going to leave a parking trace? Are you going to age? Oh, only to wake and hide your face when oblivion is calling out your name. You always take it further than I ever can. It hard, and I try to follow you there. It's not about control, but I turn back when I see where you go. Are you going to age with grace? Going to leave a
the ending. Shit. That was a request. And I forgot who it was for, but I just saw it. Oh, sorry. Right. I feel like I've got one more proper request yet, which I've actually rehearsed. So I promise it won't be a shit. I promise. I wanted to play Jolene, but I've just completely forgotten how it goes. Because, and this is in honour of the incredible Dolly Parton, who, as if we didn't already think she was one of the best people in the entire world, musically and just as a person, she then went and sort of like semi-cured the world of COVID with the vaccine. What an amazing person to have given $1 million to start the COVID fund to kick off one of the US vaccines. Wow. So I thought, you know, just as a nod to her and how amazing she is. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Bad. Quite a little key it is. Fuck. Jolene, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please, don't take my mind. Okay. Jolene, Jolene. Fully just messing this up completely. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please, just wash your hands. Jolene, 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 oh, I'm begging of you, please, just wash your hands. Stay at home. Wash your fucking hands. Thank you, Dolly Parton, for helping to try and save 2020. That wasn't a disaster at all. Right, one last song, properly. That wasn't great. Someone just said that's great, Dan, and which is very kind, but that's far too generous saying that was great. This is my favourite Christmas song, and a bunch of people requested it, and I really love it, and I definitely don't do it justice, but we've done a few versions of it before. It's actually on a version of our first album, and it makes me think of Home Alone, so, you know, what more can you ask for? Saddest fucking Christmas song, and this is our 2016 version, which was just after the mad mess of a year that was 2016. Long
lies the world in sin and error pining for something good and to feel our own worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices beyond a race, a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine. Oh, night that leads to morn. I've heard there was a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor chord and the major lift. The battle king composes hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Over the world, the stars are brightly shining, but they're just night, they died long, long ago. Down here on earth, this year's been kind of scary, and now we walk into the great unknown. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices beyond the breaks, a new and glorious morn.
Last chorus again.
Damn it. Fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine. Oh, night the least more. Divine, oh night, oh holy night. Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor chord, the major lift, the baffled king composes hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
There you go. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. Because we're here to celebrate the Goosebumps EP, and because I just really want to play it again, here is another version of Goosebumps. So yeah, the EP came out last week, and Goosebumps we worked on with Kenny Beats, who's a really brilliant producer, and the version on the EP sounds super different to this one, but Yeah, I just really like playing it. So if it's all right with you, before I leave you alone for the night, I'm going to play it one more time as a little encore to myself. So, yeah. Oh, also, on the EP, if you've not heard it, there's a version like this that sounds like a much more polished and better version of what I'm about to do. Right.
Goosebumps on my skin, hairs on the back of my neck. Where do you begin? Where does the fantasy end? I lost it, you found it. Oh, seven, all about it. I'm dizzy, you're jaded. We slowly self-destructed. You make it hard to love you. Is that why you make it hard to love you? Oh, goosebumps on my skin, hairs on the back of my neck. Where do you begin? Where does the fantasy end? It's driving me wild. Know that I can't help you, driving me wild. To know that I can't help you anymore. She said she gon' snap like elastic. Just watch me shake my baggage off. You're muted, computed. Why can't you learn to lose me? Cause you make it hard to love you. You know that you make it hard to love you. Oh, goosebumps on my skin, hairs on the back of my neck. Where do you begin? Where does the fantasy end? It's driving me wild. To know that I can't help you, driving me wild. To know that I can't help you anymore. 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 Anymore.
Thank you so much. Oh. Cheers for tuning in, everybody. Take care of yourselves. Lots of love. Thank you all so much for showing up today. So nice to see you. Hope you've had good weekends. Keep your eye out for fun new stuff in the near future. I hope you like the Goosebumps EP, all the videos we made with Reza, the incredibly talented Reza. Thank you so much for coming.